live. We are stocked and ready to go. And guess what? We already have somebody outside waiting. Okay, so here we go for the video. We have our toys. Get a little selection of toys for everybody. Poppets. We got a lot of big Poppets, little Poppets. We got Pokemon. Now these, try not to open these so they don't get lost, but this is doll clothes. So this is cute little gifts, you know, for your kids, stocking stuffers. And we see you sneaking in. we got a little, what did we call those? I'm trying to think what we called them growing up.
A sink?
Monster wheels or something. No. A sink? We got Legos. We got a drone. Some more Legos. I know, parents, you don't like slime. Just send the kids outside to play with it. That way they don't make a mess in the house. And it should be all good. We have weighted blankets, a heated throw, a sleeping bag, a hammock, a lot of shoes again, the roller skates, roller blades. We have Betsy Johnson, fancy women's shoes. We got some Sperry's. We got some Pumas. Really cute. I like those a lot. Got some more Pumas. A lot of men's shoes. So, men, this is your week for shoes. Don't know if this is real, but for $5, even if it's not, you can't go wrong. If it is, you're lucky you. We got New Balance. More men's shoes. New Balance. Men's shoes. Stacy Adams. These are really nice dress shoes for a man. We have some rubber rain boots with fuzzy insides. We got Saucony. I always have a hard time saying those. We got Keens. And these are lugs. We got some waders. These, I wish they were my size because they're really cute.
Me too.
Pumas. Grasshopper. We got some Luckies. Little kids, they're so cute. All right, moving on up.
Over here we have cute little hat. And let's see, a DOT approved half shell motorcycle helmet. And over here we have a sump pump. Let's see, flood drain with float switch, whatever that does. Fancy little faucet.
Fancy. Back here you got a lamp. You have, and this also has your USB ports so you can plug your phone right into the lamp. Really cool. I have one. Your outdoor lights. It is your impact wrench. And then you got your this thing.
Yep.
I didn't look it up, so, but it looks like Musically something. Then we have
a thermal label print and the universal socket screwdriver set and heavy duty shackle set, digital sound lever meter, an air hammer, intelligent robot cleaning.
We those have at least two of those.
Amazing.
By the way. Yes.
And a car audio amplifier and some Bose audio sounds.
Boss. And it's for a motorcycle. And a tailpipe for probably a motorcycle. This is a nice jewelry box. And before we go any further, I do want to say we have our wrapping paper restocked and it is full, $5 a box. It's Hallmark. It is double-sided, anywhere from 3 to 4 rolls per box. And it's really pretty. So come get your wrapping paper, because we have a lot of it and we need to sell it. So come get it. Kitchen, we had your hydro sale, your knives, your cooking induction cooker. We have put a few of these sets out here. And let me show you this on the side. Hallie, if you want to show them like all the stuff that comes in there. Get your man a barbecue set. We have a Cuisinart can opener. This is a baby food processor. Hair tools, lots of hair tools. Oh, we have a Yeti. Hair tools, blow dryer. We have different kinds of stuff good for gifts for holidays. We got bath bombs and a 5-pack of deodorant. Got your razors, you got your beauty tool, more clippers. We have some of your massage guns. Art sets. We got a lot of different art sets out there. A lot of these. Some of these we put on the shelf so they don't get tore up. So please don't open them and put them back in the bin because then it makes a big mess. And we have some gel pens. We have some animal clippers and a fence for your animal. We have your nebulizers. A lot of these out there. So you can come get you some of these. Got your camera, your whole Wi-Fi system for your house. We have some games. Get a look at those for $5. We have a gun holster. We have some little knives up here, different ones. Really fancy little knife here. Got a big mossy oak knife. We have your crossbow tips. Got a Windows 10 telescope. Well, I was supposed to have one up here and I don't know where it went, but we do have a couple trail cams out there.
It's right there.
Is it? Oh, my bad. I missed it. I got one.
Microphone condenser.
Yes. You got your Android TV box. We got your headsets. Got your gaming headset. We have your power banks. That's what these both are. We have your, we have. It is Toshiba hard drive. I'm trying to see what size it is, but I'm upside down. Well, it's upside down. But we have an external hard drive, Seagate 2 terabyte. This is like one of those golf things, I'm pretty sure. We got Power Beats. We got your Intel. We got your earbuds and smartwatches down here in the case. Quite a few of them. We have a kid's tablet. We have some Burberry sunglasses. They're like $160. And we got, these were decently priced too, so I thought I'd put them up here because they're pretty cool. We have gnomes. You want to a gnome? We have gnomes. And we have your projector. So I do want to thank everybody for shopping with us last week. Had no issues, and I love that. And I want to thank everybody who helps us at the store, because that really helps, whether you help get garbage out of the bin or clean up somebody's mess that they left behind, because I have customers that do that. And that really helps us a lot. And I just want to tell you, I really appreciate you. That really helps us. And we have somebody that always empties our trash when we have it full, and that's great too. And we have customers that bring us goodies, and we love you too. So we love all of you, and please remember to respect the line issues and respect the people in the store when you're shopping. If you have a question, come and ask us. We will be happy to let you know if we know what you need to answered. So that was kind of a mouthful, but anyway, we are full and we are going to get out of here because it's early and we're excited and we are leaving. So we hope to see you Saturday from 8 to 5. Everything's $5. We'll see you then.